Hello, my dear friends. How to enjoy your everyday of your life? Well, it's all about here. Life is hard, whether it is trouble with family or friends. There are many factors that contribute to making our lives more difficult. But life is stressful, I do understand. But fortunately, there are small ways to overcome it and enjoy your life. Do you would like to know more? Let's go for it. Set a small goals. Don't get into having a big mission of your life, big vision of your life. In fact, having a big goals in your life. Don't go for the big one. Just let's make it a smaller one, right? Even the smallest goal make you feel successful when you finally do it. Anything, if you talk about anything worth having is worth doing it. So don't get discouraged by not having a big goals in your life. Just be always encourage yourself and write at least 20 things and work on them, right? So no need to have like the very big one big goal. Better you must have the 20 small goals in your life and you start working on them. And don't wait for the right time, right? So you don't need to have to be come up with this. Once the right time will come, then I will achieve the biggest one in my life. I will achieve the biggest achievement in my life. I'm going to achieve the biggest goal in my life. No. Just have the smallest goal in your life. Split it. Start working on it. And don't wait for the right time. The best part is all about make progress every day, right? So having a plan for the next 5 years, having a plan for the 1 year, having a planning for the next one month, maybe having a planning for the 1 week. No. Just cut it out. Bring it to the smallest one and just keep having a small progress every day. But yes, towards yours, that small goals in your life, right? And the best part is all about the be happy about what you accomplished, right? So once you have a small goals in your life, achieve it on the daily basis and let's celebrate for the same thing because you did it, right? So let's find out another way to overcome from all of your, you know, the life, that hard thing and a lot of things what you have got stuck into it. So how to get overcome from all such kind of situations and challenges if you are going through. The one of the best way that what I'm completely believe into it, and I do truly believe into it, and I always, you know, keep on trying myself to get into this method, and that method is all about put a smile. Please let me just correct myself. Put a winning smile, right? Yes, you need to must have a winning smile on your face. It always gets better if you want it to. No amount of worry will change your problems. Please, you need to understand that. The number of worries you are going to have, the load of worry you are going to increase. Please trust me that nothing is going to change your problem. But when you work hard and genuine, smile will be your gift for tomorrow, right? So when you are going to put more hard work, and in fact the best thing is all about when you are going to put a lot of genuine and winning smile on your face, so that is going to be the best gift for tomorrow. And the best thing is all about is the best gift what you are giving to yourself today itself, right? So now let's talk about the third best method what you can use it in your daily life. Trust me, it's going to enhance your motivation. It is going to, you know, give you more better solutions in your life. And that is what about negative thoughts? What? To keep it? Nah. Don't get into it, right? But one thing is very true, my dear brother, my dear friends, that yes, negative thoughts are very natural. Because we are the human beings, we are going through a lot of situations. A lot of people are around us having a lot of different mentalities. So yes, it could be possible that negative thoughts will be keep on coming to us, right? But what is the best part is all about? Will stop your progressive trend thing of your things do you like. I mean, whatever you would like to do the things, this negative thoughts is going to break that chain, right? So what you need to do that, do not linger with that negative thoughts. Do not get engaged into that negative thoughts. Do not get stuck into that negative thoughts. Be strong and move on, right? So that is the formula. Be strong and move on, right? Come on, let's do it with me. Just we need to be strong and move on, right? So keep doing this practice and you will find a lot of changes in you. Last but not the least, but one of the my favorite thing what I keep on doing it, even whether if it is right or wrong, who is right, who is wrong, hardly matters. But what I used to practice and what I have learned from my father is all about accept your past mistakes, right? Accepting your mistakes, you cannot alter history, right? But you need to understand that you cannot alter your history. But the best part is all about It's the future we look toward and can impact your doing towards making a better tomorrow. You need to move forward with your beautiful life. So if you want to move forward with your beautiful life, if you need to move forward with a meaningful life, just use this wonderful method, which is called as like to accept your past mistakes. And trust me, this is going to give you an amazing strength. So one more time, no need to have like a big goal in life, just set a small goal. No need to, you know, keep on having a worry all the time, just put a winning smile. Negative thoughts, you cannot stop getting that negative thoughts in your life, but yes, you can stop getting into it, you can stop getting engaging into it. Come out of it, be strong and move on, right? And the last but not the least, accept your past mistake. So thank you so much for the day, and I will keep continue with my all this kind of messages which I have learned from other people, from my inspirations, from my mentors, from my friends, from my elders, from my teachers, from my family members. I will keep sharing with you all. So thank you so much. Thanks a lot. Thank you. Zindagi Zabardast Hai.